Well, we're going to do a beautiful piece right now that Vernon Duke wrote, and this is a lovely arrangement Bill Finnegan wrote for Glenn's orchestra on April in Paris.
Thank you.
all of us in the room are missing getting to see Ed and Judy Polish this evening. Ed is certainly on our minds. He's in our hearts, in our prayers, in our thoughts. Ed is a remarkable man with a remarkable mind, and he's been really great at just sending me information that I need and the like. And Ed has given me a list of tunes that were never recorded by the band, of course, in the studio for RCA Victor Bluebird Records, but he's also given me a list of these same tunes that were never recorded by the band at all. There's no air check of them, there's nothing. So you kind of wonder what in the world these tunes sound like. So I chose one of them, and we're going to do it for you right now. It's a great Jerry Gray arrangement that he wrote for the band in about 1940 on a tune called Alabamy Bound.